Can you hear me screaming?
Hold on, I still walk
my hands so tightly at the classroom door before I leave. I knelt down next to her, whispered the very same words I said. Jesus loves you.
Difficult times, don't just say what you feel, what you think, what you want. Say what God says about your situation. The scripture says God's word will not return void. It will not be ineffective. When you have God's promises coming out of your mouth, you can't be defeated. When you go around with what he said playing in your thoughts all day, I'm blessed, I'm prosperous.
When you get what you want, that's God's direction. When you don't get what you want, that's God's protection.